Part 9 of making a morph out of Emojis. Lemme see what we get from the wheel. I love the emojis that you chose, Fawn. So I'll be making a deer with a few other details. Done. What do you rate this morph? Choose through 0 to 10 stars.